Andrea Satin from National House, who can to deliver the speech.
Good morning to you all, respected Jewish masters and all my friends. Today I am going to speak on the topic computers. In this modern era, computers are became very important in the world. They are useful to children, adults and for everyone. 21st century is the age of computers. We can store large amount of data. The computers are useful to children because they can get many information. Humans are achieved more things in science field by the help of internet. In our school, teachers taught us how to open internet, how to store large amount of data and etc. With the help of computers, we can communicate with the people of world and we can do friendship with them. These computers have made the world smaller place to live, especially through internet. Just to conclude, thank you.
Night.